Ark. The journey back to Earth has taken me through a myriad of dangerous dimensions, including the tricky pseudo-Earth known to many as Hasbronia. But alas, I am now back here in the year 1973, completely unscathed. Egad, how many people does a guy have to kill to get a proper world-conquering robot body these days?